Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My beloved brothers and sisters, I have here with me Majmu' al-Fatawa li Shaykh al-Islam Taqiyuddin Ahmed ibn Taymiyyah al-Harrani. I have the first volume where the Shaykh rahimahullah talks about Tawheed al-Uluhiyyah wal-Rububiyyah. Inshallah ta'ala, I want to share a point where Ibn Taymiyyah talks about a matter regarding the issue pertaining to the innate disposition that Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala placed in us to recognize Him. So the point that I'm going to go through is where you can see the brackets here to here. So I was preparing a refutation on the atheist, and so I was reading Majmu' al-Fatawa by Shaykh al-Islam Taymiyyah, and this is the benefit that I came across, so I wanted to share it with you all. Bi-idhnillahi al-Kareem. Ibn Taymiyyah says, as you can see here, he says, أصل العلم الإلهي, he says, فطري ضروري. What that means is that the basic foundation, so he's saying the basic foundation of the knowledge of a maker is innate and necessary. So the basic foundation of the knowledge of a maker is innate and necessary. And then he goes on to saying, وَأَنَّهُ أَشَدُّ رُسُوخًا فِي النُّفُوسِ مِنْ مَبْدَأِ الْعِلْمِ مِنْ مَبْدَأِ الْعِلْمِ الرِّيَاضِي. So he goes on to saying, it is more deeply rooted in the souls than elementary knowledge of math, such as our saying, كَقَوْلِنَا إِنَّ الْوَاحِدَ نِصْفَ الْإِثْنَيْنِ, one is half of two. كَقَوْلِنَا إِنَّ الْوَاحِدَ نِصْفَ الْإِثْنَيْنِ وَمَبْدَأِ الْعِلْمِ الطَّبِيعِي كَقَوْلِنَا إِنَّ الْجِسْمَ لَا يَكُونُ فِي مَكَانَيْنِ. And he says, an elementary knowledge of natural reality, such as our saying, a body cannot be in two places at the same time. So the innate disposition is actually more deeply rooted in the soul than an elementary knowledge of maths and elementary knowledge of natural reality to Ibn Taymiyyah rahimahullahu ta'ala. So that's the benefit that I wanted to share with you all. Anything which I have said that was wrong, a mistake, a slip of a tongue, or an error, is from me and Shaytan, and Allah and His Messenger are free from it. Subhanakallahumma bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayhi.